In a few minutes, he was away and out of sight. What a funny race it is, he said to himself. I am already halfway through, but it is too cold. Why not have a nap in the warm sunshine? The tortoise walked steadily on and on. In a short time, he passed by the sleeping hare. The hare slept far longer than he had intended. When he woke up at last, he looked around in surprise. He said to himself, "Not even the side of the poor took this anywhere so far. I had better trot to fit along to fit and finish the race." The hare ran to the goal. He was amazed to see all the animals cheering the tortoise who had arrived just a minute earlier. How ashamed he felt indeed. My dearest friends, the moral of the story is, slow and steady wins the race. Thank you.
Thank you, please.